covering Huntsville, Scottsboro, Fayetteville, putting the valley first. You're watching WCBX News at 9.
A Birmingham police officer is dead and another officer seriously injured after a shooting early this morning. That's where we start. Good evening, I'm Mary Stackhouse. Police supervisors have identified the officer who was shot and killed as 44-year-old Sergeant Watasha Carter. Just before 2 a.m., Carter and another officer were investigating car burglaries near the Four Seasons restaurant and came across two suspects. Upon approaching them, one suspect reportedly pulled out a weapon and began to fire at the officers. Both officers were struck and later taken to UAB Hospital, where Carter died.
This is one of the roughest hours of your career. I mean, there's not a chief, not an officer that ever wants to have to deal with this.
The second officer is in critical condition. You can follow this developing story on the Rocket City Now app.